Whenever glass is used in wrestling, it's usually sugar glass. Sugar glass is relatively safe and shouldn't cut a wrestler's skin. Most fans recall the 2001 King of the Ring where Shane McMahon and Kurt Angle were supposed to incorporate sugar glass into their street fight, but WWE production accidentally used plexiglass, meaning that McMahon suffered serious lacerations.